Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rock 86, and today I'm going to be showing you guys a brand new awesome mod that I just found on Planet Minecraft, or actually it was Minecraft Forums, and this adds a bunch of new biomes to Minecraft, and I'm currently on version 1.3.2. So, let's go walk around and show things off. So, this basically, it has a couple new biomes, and it also regenerates the type of biomes that we currently have, making them more amazing, I guess. So we've got these incredible mountain type of biomes, and they've also added a few new things, like for example, strawberries, oranges, blueberries, and this new type of orange fruit leaves. Now there's a couple other things in this mod that I probably don't know about, but I just wanted to show the basics off. So let's just fly around. I just generated this one map, and looking at it, it's pretty sweet. I'll go ahead and turn my render distance on far. It might lag just a tad bit, but yeah, it'll be fine for now. I have a ton of RAM dedicated to my Minecraft, so if it lags, then, well, crap. This is the generating of Minecraft is the only thing I don't like, because it's a bit buggy. But looking at this, just the biomes in themselves are incredible. So the mountains, I haven't really been in a mountain biome that's this good unless if it was a custom-made terrain. So you could obviously see the way that it is. It's not a normal Minecraft type of mountain biome. We've got like these, I guess you could say, they're not really ravines, more like a canyon type of thing. And just the way that the mountains are made and everything, it's just amazing. And I'm just going to continue flying by here, because they have a whole new forest. They have, I believe, a Sahara type of biome. And yeah, so looking over here, we're in the winter area, so they've got winter mountains and a bunch of other really sweet things. They also have it in the deserts, like right over here, a bunch of really tall desert mountains. And if I was to turn clouds on, cloud level would be, let me go into F3, around the height that we are already in right now. So yeah, that just tells you how awesome this is. And as for land generations, like NPC villages and things like that, I think they are in here. I don't believe that there's any other new ones. So yeah, but still, this is really cool looking at these mountains. They're made out of sand. That's just freaking awesome. And they have a couple new forests as well, which I'll keep on flying and hopefully we'll see some of those when spawning in. But they're massive too. I don't have large biomes set on this world, so this is just the actual size of the deserts, which is pretty incredible. Just imagine an adventure over here in this desert, and then the way that everything just spawns, like look at this, just huge mountain section that's all sand. And it's a little bit glitchy, of course sand's like just randomly floating here. If you break that, it should all collapse, but still really cool stuff. And I'm like just trying to get out of this biome. I'm like, how much more do I have to fly till I get to like a jungle or a forest? I know they did change jungles a bit, like they have different type of biome generators for jungles. And there we go, we're finally getting out, and here is a brand new biome. Now I don't know the exact name of it, but you could tell just by the way it looks. It's kind of like a plains or Sahara type, I'm not exactly sure. The tone of it's pretty cool. You've got these types of bushes, I don't know what they are. And I'm not sure, I'll go and switch game modes and break them. I believe these are blueberries, so let me do slash game mode set 0. There we go. Oh wait, crap, what did I type? Game mode set, oh wait, no, not set, game mode 0. There we go. And let's break this and see what comes out. Blueberries, and I believe you can eat them. I'm not hungry at the moment in Minecraft, so it's not really gonna let me eat them. But still, you could just see how unique this is compared to current Minecraft, just the new trees and everything. And of course, here's strawberries. So yeah, these bushes have a ton of fruits for you guys to be able to eat, which is pretty sweet. I like the whole new type of trees that they have. I just think this is really cool. Let me go back into creative mode so you guys can get another kind of eagle eye perspective. I don't know, sky perspective. I don't really know how to say it. But yeah, I'm lagging a bit, just generating a ton of land. I guess I should have came in here first and re-rendered everything out, because it's a bit laggy sometimes. But that's just Minecraft. Like, I don't understand why Minecraft is so laggy. I have dedicated RAM into it. I need to go into my Java settings. That's the only thing I can do with my current version of Java, and add more dedicated RAM into it. That's my only problem right now. But it's just Minecraft using really old versions of Java and just not very high quality stuff. So that's why we have these laggy problems. But over here you could see, I guess this is going to be a jungle biome. We got these nice little jungly type of trees. They're not jungle trees, but they have vines on them, so I don't know. But being on top of a mountain, that's just awesome in itself. And I'll go ahead and put my clouds on so you guys can see how that looks. or what height we're currently in. So clouds are right up here, so we're pretty close. It's still a really high up there type of biome. And over here, I believe this might be an orange tree. And let me go ahead and switch game modes and break this and see. So I would assume that they're orange trees. Let me go into my inventory because I have one. Yeah, orange fruit leaves. So maybe if we keep on breaking these, we might get an orange fruit. I'm not sure. I'll continue trying. And I already have an orange right here anyway, so I guess that's what you'll get if you keep on breaking that. Let me go back into creative and fly out here. But looking at this, just look at how nice the mountains are and everything. And then we've got even more trees over here. I think this might just be a regular biome, not a specific, special, epic type of biome. But I mean, it's still very nice. I mean, looking at everything here, trees and everything. I think this could just be a default biome. And I'll continue flying, and I want to get into something really unique. I've seen the forests, and they're like these tall, thin trees with like a few leaves on top. So I'll keep on flying, and I'll hopefully get to one soon. And we're at the desert right now, so let's see. I'm going to let this generate out for a couple of seconds and see what we can see, I guess. But I guess in the meantime, I could tell you guys a couple other things besides this. I've gotten mods to work on my computer, so that's good. I figured it out. And I'm not just doing this mod, but the Lion King mod as well. I tried to get Twilight Forest working, but that didn't work out so well. I installed the Pokemon mod, and there's just a few little problems with it. I need to figure out how it works. And okay, there we go. We are at the forest that I wanted to get to. So, this is... don't really know what it is. I guess you could call it a tall pine forest. I'm not sure. But it's all in the Minecraft post, which you guys can go check out at the links below. But I mean, this is pretty awesome. They're really tall. They've got leaves on the very top. And it's just nice. It adds new effects to Minecraft, a new type of biome. Because we do need a new biome. It's been since March or February, I guess, since we got a new biome. And that was the jungle biomes, which that was an incredible biome. My favorite out of anything. But it's gotten old since then. And I do think they kind of do need a replacement for it. Or not a replacement, but just another addition for us to be able to have a new thing to go and just explore the environment. And I think maybe adding some of these biomes would really add into that. That would just be awesome. Maybe adding new types of wood for that specific biome, even though they have added the four types of wood now, which is pretty awesome that they did that. But still, I would like to see some new things. And I'm lagging just a bit. Some of the other mods that I do have besides the Lion King one, I'm trying to remember. I have the Lion King one already installed, which I'll be doing a good long series on that one. I already did Mo Creatures. Pokemon mod, this mod, and there is one more awesome mod, which I don't know if I should tell you just yet. And holy crap. Yeah, I won't be telling you guys, I'll leave that as a surprise. But here we are, the biome that I was dying to see. I don't know what it's really called, but it's a very... very thick forest. Now looking at the trees here, I believe they are 2x2s. So yeah, they're 2x2 trees. That's like crazy thick. Oh my god, we got 3x3s. Exactly what I wanted in Minecraft. A 3x3 giant tree. Now if you have a crappy computer, this will lag you out. But holy crap. Look at this. This is incredible. We've got like, I can't even see the floor. It's that thick. Like, no, that's not what she said, joke. But this is massive. It goes all the way from, I believe, ground to cloud limit. That's just incredible. That's just massive. So yeah, we're above the clouds and we're literally just standing on a tree. So that should show you guys how massive this mod is. And I'm just gonna break my way down. And that is a ton of bush. Holy crap. And I'm still going, there we go. So, walking around this, dang. This is extremely, like, thick, just trying to get across. So yeah, this is a brand new type of forest, and there's just nothing and nothing but trees and leaves everywhere you go. So I'll continue to try to break my way through, but there's just that many logs everywhere. Maybe not, you know, if you're watching this, Jed, maybe don't add that many trees in one specific area, but, you know, make it so you can walk through it a little bit easier. I think that would be epic. So yeah, that's just me, guys. I think this is incredible. So look at the logs though, like it's all just trees. The type of village you can make in this biome is insane. Like it's all literally just trees, trees and trees and trees. We're actually all leaves on top. I mean, they're trees. So yeah, that's amazing. And coming down here, we've got Winter Mountain. Yeah, Winter Mountain going all the way up here. This is pretty sweet. And there's like ores and everything. I thought this was like a volcano for a second there. It would have been cool if they did add volcanoes. That'd be awesome. Why don't you just add volcanoes to Minecraft Gem? That would be crazy cool. But yeah, I just think that would be awesome. I think we showed off the best things in this mod. There's not that much left. And I don't want to show everything because, you know, leave something for you guys to be able to go and explore. And let's fly down here and see this. We've got one of this, I don't know what these are, the plains biome, Sahara. I don't know, we got the same biome that we saw previously. So I don't think I'm going to find anything that amazing anytime soon. And then we've got, I wish I would have spawned here. This is like where all the new biomes are. And then we've got these tall tree biomes all over again. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I've got a ton more mod reviews. If you guys want to download this yourselves and play on it, I have the Minecraft, or the planet, what is it? The Minecraft forums post in the links below, and then you've got all the credits there, the latest updated version of the mod, and everything will be there. And there's even a pretty cool little well over here, so that's sweet. They still don't really do anything now that I realized it. I think they might have been a teaser for what was to come. So, oh wait, no, over here, that's what they add. Another one thing, they added like these greenish types of swamp lands. I know that. And I'm guessing this is it. So yeah, the water, I think it does look different than regular swamps, which is pretty sweet. And yeah, pretty sweet, I guess, adding more swamp type of biomes. And you could tell the water difference right over here, how it's like green and then just regular and then greenish. So yeah, mucky type of water, pretty cool. And that was it for this mod, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you go explore it yourself. Leave any comments below if you guys play on this. Tell me what you think of it. And tell me if there's any more biomes that you guys found. And yeah, I'll respond to your comments, or at least I will read them since I have to approve all of them. And yeah, and holy crap, giant swamp biome right over here. So I wish they could add, like, work with mo creatures and this mod go like combine, and they just add like alligators and like stingrays and stuff to these biomes. But this is just awesome, and I'll end the video here, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Give a video a like if you liked it. Leave a comment below with your thoughts, suggestions, anything really. Subscribe for new videos every single day, and I will talk to you guys later. Make sure to tune in though. I am making a ton more mod videos, seeing that you guys have been requesting them, and I could finally figure out how to get them up. So yeah, tune in every day, and I'll try to get a new mod video every day or every 2 days for you guys. And of course, I will be doing snapshot videos of the updates for Minecraft 1.4 and future updates as well for Minecraft. So you guys can check out those videos. And yeah, your number one source for Minecraft news, guys. And of course, don't forget to check out our Minecraft servers. Go to www.frzworld.com. If you go to the homepage, right underneath the banner, you will see the IPs to all of our servers, and you'll be able to join them. And keep in mind, our Hunger Games / Action server is 100% free to join and play, and there are donatable ranks if you guys want to get them as well, and that does help us out a ton. So yeah, thank you guys for all of that, and that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a comment, like, subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.